Sippin' Deuce, boy, this ain't your daddy yet. He in the Cadillac, me, I'm in the Maybach.
Go ahead, girl. So, go ahead. So, you was with...
Okay, yeah. So, I was with James. That's his real name. Uh-huh. And then... And then we went over to Zach's house for the 4th of July.
And last summer?
No. Two summers ago.
Damn, what? That'd be flying. Yeah. God damn.
Yeah. So, and then I... yeah, that happened. But, I will say this. There was already, like... big sexual tension.
Oh, here we go.
Sexual tension between both of us.
I mean, sexual tension to everybody. What the fuck you mean? That's good.
You know that there was sexual tension.
Yeah.
Because my mom even went up to him and was like, stop talking to Jasmine. She has a boyfriend. Did she not do that to you? At what a one. Anyways, whatever. He wasn't wanting to admit it.
I said, yeah.
Okay, whatever. So then I broke up with James like a month later.
After you cheated on him?
Okay, yeah, I got it. I cheated on him. I'm a terrible person.
I'm just saying that. I'm just trying to get...
That's the worst thing you could ever do to a person is cheat on that person. I feel terrible. Trust me, I feel terrible to this day, but...
I had to find the right song.
What's that have to do with anything?
I just want to find the right song for this. Keep going, girl.
I just want to live tell everybody what I did.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, go ahead. See, I broke up.
Well, you know that we lived together, so we lived together while that happened.
Oh, so what's up?
Hey, how you doing? Hey, how are you?